across lots of schools.
When you see the school, you see them as individuals.
My favourite
identity stands as well.
I'm Kim Foden. My husband had given me a trip to Canada to try to trace Magnus Twatt's footsteps. But in the meantime, I had found my family. It was called the William Twatt Band, but in the 1930s, they changed to Sturgeon Lake First Nation because of the name, the name that helped me to find all this, but which they had to kind of discard for Sturgeon Lake First Nation.